For the first time, Starbucks will be giving all of its baristas sick leave. Starting July 1st, a part-time employee will get 5 days sick leave over the course of a year. Starbucks also plans to create more than 8,000 new full-time and part-time jobs. The company says a recently passed tax law made it all possible.